We've been waiting by, and David Scott sets a left-hander. Who's got the black? They've all got blackies, Mark Cameron Wilson. Come on, that's got a black team. They've all done the blackies first.
Number one, yeah.
Pops out, comes the belly, comes Cameron Wilson up here in stand number one. Under by the time he goes there. David Scott tried to do it, and Big Jim's up there as well. Wally Valentine up under by he goes there. Who's going to be first to step up there? Up the net comes that left-hander. David Scott down there is six. But Cameron Walsh's going right back up here and stand number one. Up the net he comes, with the cheek round the back of the head. He goes there. Tom Dunn, Tumbo Tam, right there with him as well. He clips the cheek round the back of the head. He goes there. Drops down around that front shoulder. He goes there. Wally Valentine, he's still right there with him as well. Right? Jim there, stand number four. He's up the net he comes. Ben's right there with him. Drops around that front shoulder. But already thumbed and gone up a row. It's David Scott. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, this is what Jim Farmer's final. I can't hear his chairman, give them a wee bit of encouragement. It's David Scott, the left-hander's making a right cracking job there. Down that last side, he comes, pops the head up, he says, I'll make a sit a wee bit either. He's temperamental, he's got his black-faced hogs. From Burnley Smith at Clover Hill. Who's going to next? It looks like he's going to this fella up here in one. Cammy walks in there. And away goes David Scott, everybody's cheering, Anthony's second half year old. And goes Cammy Walton up here in one, he's in for his real home. Oh, I just said, why don't I keep it? Tom Dunne, he's going to finish his action down last night. Wally Valentine's right there with him. Throws James, throws Ben down there and stands up on five. So look at that fella at that time when he's already well at London. Mike Cammy also a bit of a ringer. In goes Big Jimmy in four. In goes Wally, three. In goes Ben down there and stands up on five. Pops up down the porthole. And he goes sheep number two out the board for the boys. In goes Turbo Tam up here, stand number two. Already up the net, down the back of the shoulders. Cammy Wilson up there, he's trying to catch up that left hander down there. David Scott down there, stand number six. Long blow down for him, another blow in, turn the corner, down the last side he'll come. Out comes the bell in there, stand number two, Tom Dunn. Up comes Wally Valentine, up comes Big Jim White up here, stand number four. Already turned the corner of a row, was that boy up there, the left-hander. David Scott's turned the corner of a row, down the last side, he comes as well. Cammy Wilson, he's turned the tickle bit up here. He's scalping on that last side. Another few blows of that fella down there, stand number six, he'll be reaching for the corner, he'll pop up there, he'll win for sheep. Number three. Oh, Big Jim says, just sit there. He said, I'm nearly finished here, but look at Cameron Wilson's coming right back up. And goes the left-hander, come on, folks. Give them that wee bit of encouragement. He brings it around, he settles it down. Oh, down the belly goes Cameron Wilson, another three blows, and he'll pop up down for the ball rope. And goes Cammy up here, and stand number one. Sheep number two in the board for him, but look at Tom Dunn's an empty support. Tom out there, he's down the last side, he comes as well. There's one more time there for Ben up there, there's any support from Ben White from Wigan down there to stand number five. One more time, Wally Valentine, another few blows and he'll be popped up around the pothole. And just a wee sell, a wee ringer, Big Jim White up there to stand number four. Another few blows and he'll pop up soon as well. In goes Wally Valentine, in goes Turbo Tam. Up the net comes Cammy Wilson here to stand number one. But look at us left-hander, come on folks, cheer yous on. Goes Big Jimmy there, but it's David Scott down there in stand number six. He's leading the pack, the left-hander, he popped head up through. But look at this man up here in stand number one. Cameron Wilson there, long blow time for him. And goes Ben there, ready to support Ben White. And goes the left-hander to this. She's going down the porthole. You're talking about down the porthole, ladies and gentlemen. And goes David Scott there, he brings her out, he settles her in. A wee bit of courage, wee Ben man there. But look at Wally Valentine, meet right, cracking job down right that front shoulder, he goes here, stands 2-3, Tom Dunn's right there with him. Finishing touches for Cammy Wilson up there to stand number one. Under 19 for Ben White, and goes Cammy in one. But already, look at that fella down there, stand number six, he is absolutely flying there, he's getting final sheep in the board. So it's Cammy Wilson, can Cammy come right back up? Come on folks, cheer the one, you're Cammy Wilson in one. You're David Scott, stand number six, left hander. And he's already on the long board, he steps over the back when he comes here. But look at Tom Dunn, the Molly Martin, then he got broken hold. John White stepped over the long board as he goes there. He's coming right back up as well. But come on, folks, cheer him on, that fella there in the left hand. David Scott being a cracking dog, coming off to right back up, it's going to be that back down to the side of the side. And the big one's out there, let's see the big chip of David Scott. Tremendous Shearing, that one fella. Trevor Robson, the English Trevor Robson up here in stand number one.